What's up, guys? Welcome back to another brand new video inside on my YouTube channel, guys. And in today's video, we are finally back with some more Travel Vlog Series 2022 Episode 5. So today's video, guys, we're going to be doing a more travel series, but you guys waited for this. It's been a while. Since 4 months, we did a previous Travel Vlog Series. So today, we're going to be back. It's finally having you guys back some more vlogs. And today, guys, this is going to be the second part of the 5th anniversary special. So, this is for this YouTube channel, you know. And you guys know, the trip has been going on for this day. But we're going to be for the other place. And tomorrow, we're going to be waking up so early. Gonna be like 4 a.m. So we are traveling to my Roxas city, and then I've been going on for like first ever city on my experience on my entire life. So this is no lie, and this is going to be my truth, and this is for the everybody. And I've been first experience going on the trip, going to the other city in the Philippines. This is Roxas city. So yeah, guys, you know, I just been waiting for this. For the first time ever, I've been going out for the other place. So we're gonna be going to Roxas, and then I've been here in Iloilo City. So I've been living here in this place. I don't want to reveal the city place, but guys, this is the Philippines, you know. I've been living in this country for 16 years, and this is the time I've been going out for the other place. So yeah, guys, we're going to be this amazing adventure. So we are going to be Roxas city. So yeah, you guys know I've been doing some vlogs, like especially some graduation vlog, and right now we are happy to finally back with some more travel vlog series 2022. You guys waited for that episode 5. So lastly, on the predictions about the episode 5 of the travel vlog series, and we, you guys know, you said I am going to be a hotel vlog, so no cap. Yeah, this is definitely a canceled plan. So we're doing instead of travel to the other place, and this is my first experience on traveling to the other city. So I've been going on for that instead. So we're gonna make this vlog, we're gonna make this happen. You guys wait for travel vlog series, and you guys know we're gonna be checking out some more items here. And anyways, this is on these my house right now. By the way, I'm going to be fixing all the things for prepare to wake up at later at 4 a.m. So currently time is 10 a.m. I've been sleeping for 6 hours. I've been going out for like 5 and going on the trip starting 5, and then we're starting packing up those things. And we have got some headphones. This headphone is supposed to be Bluetooth headphones. I apologize, it's currently broken right now. And this is my t-shirt I'm going to be wearing tomorrow. And this is probably this is the other brand, I don't know about that one. And the pants, probably I'm gonna be wearing this one. Oh yes, this is Uniqlo pants, I don't know. And briefs, and then also some fold down right here, some extra t-shirt, Batman extra t-shirt. And then also the things I've been going to be on, like I'm gonna bring some more things like chips, bread for breakfast. I'm gonna be showing you guys the footage on the car, so maybe we're gonna have to like during a road trip. So we're gonna be doing to show you guys on my showcase inside the car. So by the way, guys, I'm going to be traveling some another place, and basically it just maybe guys so wait for many years, and finally you guys have so much. So right now we're going to be packing up those things, and then I can wait you guys to see some more amazing clips to show you guys in the next details on the video. So anyways, I'm gonna show you guys for a sneak peek for like before we're gonna go on to the mall, I think shopping mall. I just wanted guys to show you guys some buying some stuff, and then yeah, this is going to be what I'm going to be doing. So anyways, I'm gonna show you guys some more sneak peek. But before that, make sure to like and subscribe, guys. And also, guys, follow me some more on Minute Arcade, Twitter, Instagram, and also my TikTok account to see more some more videos, live streams, and updates in the future. So anyway, guys, hopefully you guys enjoy. And we're gonna start today's video of the Raw City Copies in TravelVlog Series Episode 5. Let's go. Alright guys, it's currently 3:40 a.m. and currently we are not sleeping for 5 hours. And ladies and gents, I'm just gonna be very short for this vlog. And yeah, we're gonna show you guys everything on this vlog, just like we did on the last episode and currently almost travel vlog series. And yeah guys, we are going to start packing up those things. And currently we are now finally, it's I've been going out for starting traveling to the Raw City. And I've been leaving this house for like 4:30 a.m. in the morning. So currently time is 3:40. So we're gonna make sure to show you guys everything and prepare ourselves. And then right now, we are now finally starting to prepare. Anyways, I hopefully you guys enjoy this vlog. I'm gonna show you guys everything. And we're gonna be making more amazing content. So be sure to stay tuned, everyone. And I've been just very still waking up just right now. Like it's like 2 minutes, like before, after 2 minutes, I mean. Yeah, it's still like everything's messed up. So probably I'm gonna be showing you guys so how I think. Basically, we're gonna show you guys my things are going to be fixed, and then also we're gonna show you guys some more package. So anyways, I'm gonna show you guys it right now. So I'm taking a shower first, but here it is. I'm gonna show you guys my package first. Alright guys, finally we are now on fixing some things, but we're gonna show you guys my package. First, we got mask to wear mask outside. So this is and this is a comb for brushing our hair, and then also some more like stuff, like to buy some money. We're gonna bring some wallet, also the vaccination card, and this is supposedly we're going to travel places. So I've been like vaccinated for like many months, so I'm gonna need those if we wanna enter the place. So also we got some snacks if we're on the like traveling something on the road trip. We're gonna bring snacks, Filipino snacks, and then we got some like Roxana, just brushing your, so. And just it's like this one here, and I don't want to see that one, I don't know, but this I just want to brush it over here. So next one here is my acne treatment for my face. We got hand towel, jacket, another one is t-shirt. And then also this bread breakfast, and I'm going on that car. And if you wanna be trying to eat those, we're gonna eat this. This is, you guys see that one is, I don't know if you can see. And this is the spicy chicken floss, just like a bread. And also the xiao pao is traditional snacks in the Philippines. And then also, I'm not sure you guys Why is this camera blurred? Alright, there we go. Over here is I'm including water bottle. This is officially mine. And yep, water bottle. And one more thing that I'm gonna bring, two pillows. I don't want to be sleepy, but I'm gonna bring those, like, if I want to be sleep in the car just for a road trip to the place. I'm gonna bring those. Since it's been 2 hours traveling in the other place, I'm gonna be bringing those and then take more time to rest. And yeah, this is going to be a huge journey, a huge road trip. For I never seen that one before. And the last road trip is currently like 6 minutes, something like that. So I'm gonna be wearing this outfit, ladies and gents. We got gray t-shirt, polo t-shirt, and pants are this slim pants and then socks, block socks. I mean, so I'm gonna start backing those things, and hopefully I'm gonna show you guys the footage on how I fix those things. Here we go. So probably you guys know I've been doing this for vlog, and it's been a many months since the graduation vlog. It's currently the previous TravelVlog Series 2022, and right now you guys are promised for the hotel vlog. So it is not going to be hotel vlog, unfortunately, everyone. And due to the reasons though, it's gonna be like budget for my expenses, and then also for like going to the place. We don't have any living place. We just want to stay in the car and just where we used to live. And then right now we're going on a trip, so don't want to be making those hotel. And probably soon either like going to the other place, and just like Manila City, Cebu City, and other cities in the Philippines. And yeah, I've been still living in this place for 16 years, like I said. And also it's gonna be a lot of like chapter, so for new TravelVlog Series. And then also, everyone, I'm gonna show you guys some more equipments I did show you in the video. We got my headphones to listen to music, and this is the power bank. It's the phone, sorry. And I don't know where the power bank is. This is a charger. I'm gonna bring charger. You guys see it on one. Let me turn on the lights. And there we go, we got charger, and this is probably the knot I'm gonna break in the one. So we just want a power bank, but it's still current charging. Oh, I know where it is. So it's gonna be right here. Power bank is still currently charging. So this is the power bank. It's like 5,000 or 10,000 mAh battery. So yeah, this is one. This is the power bank. And then more anything to show you guys is any I need to bring for anything, like powder, baby powder, like some other extra, and I don't know about that one. So we're currently going to be bringing some lighter things. And we made this journey, everyone, for like almost 1 year. And for the travel vlog episode 6, we don't know exactly what it's going to be like. And I don't know when it's going to be the travel vlog series episode 6. But for now, we are going to be working on some more gaming content on TikTok and YouTube channel. And also, it's currently 4:30 a.m. 4:30, we're currently starting moving at 5 a.m. and right now they are planning to fix those things. And by the way, for the snacks, for more snacks, these are the snacks, and I already showed you guys that one in the video. But this is for my family, my sister, my brother, my father, my mother, giving us all free snacks. And just to be sure, like, I don't want to eat anything. For you guys now, I'm gonna eat that all, so this is completely wrong. I'm gonna be only eating those snacks. And then also, we are bringing some more, like, many snacks. And we don't know what snacks going to be this, but I'm gonna make sure to talking a lot of this camera. So, for this next year, we don't know actually. This is the coffee beans, and this is smells really good, to be honest. I don't know why the camera is blurred, and some reason is going to be need to fix. Apologize for that one. So, this is the coffee beans. I've been giving those gifts to the belong to the other family. So yeah, this is gonna be showing that for showing you guys that one. And yes, anyways, that's it for this. I'm gonna make sure to bring anything just to make it comfortable going to that other place. But we're currently on the calculation of the trip. Again, we are going on for like Iloilo City to Capiz City, Rojas City. We are under 3 hours, so which means I'm going to be starting move out from 5 a.m. So anyways, guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'm gonna show you some more content. Anyway, by the way, four places I am going to be making those clips. Four places I'm going to be going on for a trip to Ross City. And right now, I'm gonna be fixing up those things and we're gonna be getting ready. And yeah, guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed this content of vlogging and also the gaming content. Just be sure to like and subscribe. And also, guys, check out some more. My playlist is currently on the YouTube channel. It's TravelVlog Series 2022 playlist. And by the way, from 2023, I'm going to be reset on back number one. So anyways, I'm going to show you guys some more vlogging content. And this is going to be, I don't know, this is my last vlog for this year. And also, we don't know what's gonna be the episode 6, but right now we're currently to make it like 6 episodes or 5. So anyways, hopefully you guys enjoy. I'm gonna show you guys some more road trip, and this is going to be the Rojas City Capiz, the road trip. Here we go, guys, and I'm gonna show you guys the montage. The place after 3 hours of road trip. We're now on the my god, I'm still sleepy, everyone. And yeah, this is the place. We are going upstairs until the end. We're gonna be going in the tower. I don't know, but fortunately, it's look out on the rail. Still wet, so I'm gonna miss. Oh, shush. Grabbing still the headset and my piece. Oh my god, I'm gonna try to make the best. Hopefully. Let me fix. Gracias.
Alright, so super exercise from going upstairs. I don't know how many stairs are going to be reached with one.
Shot ka lang, dito lang, ano yun, ano mo?
Look at the leaves there. Yeah. Also, so really adventure. Check this out, everyone. Adventurous, magical place. I don't know, I'm gonna be walking that stairs because there's a lot of stairs. So, alright, I'm gonna try to reach the top, so I'm gonna show you guys some footage there, I think so. Maybe. So hard to step in. Alright guys, we're finally made on the place. This is the edge. Look at everything what they got. Everything so adventurous place. Look at the place. It's so unique. I'm gonna be walking there. And we are now on the place, everyone. This is the edge. First ever place they want to be. I don't know, I'm gonna zoom that one so Ken and I just zoom the camera. Filipino traditional place. Yeah, this is, I think. Alright guys, we're finally here, once again, at the first place in Roxas City. This is the edge. So probably this is the edge. Where can people explore? Where can people gonna eat? And then where can people wanna live in that place? And I am going to be discussing, describing this place. So this place is very magical and exploration for any Filipino or any foreigners. And this is the place that I want to be here. Just like right 30 minutes before. After, so anyways, this is the place. You guys see that one? So I think everything we're gonna show you here is first right here people can eat any food or drinks that they want to make chilling. You guys want to chill over here, just want to eat just like foods or drinks. And then over here is the decorations. This is the furniture, so the cultures have been these people made, and they're gonna be taking pictures using this design, historical designs. And this is basically from the culture of Anitos, that place. Maybe we're gonna explore that one, so I'm gonna check it out, that one, I think. So it depends on them before we're gonna enter that place. So this one here is probably, you guys checked it out, the amazing, probably it's still raining. Look at that one. I very apologize. I want to show you guys for this one here, to be honest. This is the waterfall. Dang, it's so great. Check this out, everyone. And look at this, so great. There's a water over there, it's color green. And everything, the color is different. It's so cultural. And then, and the mountain, and there's no waterfall, but there is a mountain. And that place right there, on that, there is some houses. There were probably the probably called the cottage, or like people can be staying right there. Oh, the rain is so strong, man. Look at the rain, man. Apologize, everyone. This weather should be a very forecast of sun. It should be sunny just right now, but look at this right now. It's still raining. The clouds are very closer. And yeah, everything is going to be ruined. I don't want to ruin this vlog. I want to show you guys everything. I don't care. I want to risk it. So yeah, this is probably the first. So I'm going to show you guys basically. And I'm going to explore that way right there. I don't know that one. So anyways, there's more place. We got 3 places left. And we're going to be exploring one day. Like this place. Only for one day. After this, we're going back again to my place. And then we're going to end the vlog there. So make sure to check that out and watch the video until the end to see if guys more amazing places and also the scenes and clips. And it's gonna be amazing. I promise you guys, this vlog is going to be special and it's gonna be hard working for this vlog. You guys waited for like this vlog. So anyways, I'm going to explore some more details about this place. So I'm gonna show you guys it right now. Alright, ladies and gents, we are going to exploring this. The cultural anitos in the Capiz, Philippines. So this is gonna be like any topic. I don't know. I'm not really good at this, but to be honest, this topic is all about Spaniards. When you read this one here, check this out, everyone. And this is going to be the history of the Spaniards' design concept of the anitos. So right here is how we're gonna be understanding about this one. And basically this topic is all about how the people of Capiz nun are part of the Spaniards, and then it will actually like becoming warriors, and it will part of the journey for the colonization of the Spaniards. I don't know, I'm not really good at this. So to be honest here, the paint anitos, they made of all traditional costumes in the Filipinos like before. So I don't know about the right answer. This is basically just my opinion answer. So this one here is the place. Okay, that's it. I think that's it for right here. And also we have the pictures there, and right here on that one here, we're gonna check this out, everyone. This is the costumes. Probably the music's copyright, so okay. And other things, this is are the additional costumes, Capiz nun. And basically on down here, I don't know, I'm gonna go down there. I'm gonna not going there, but I'm gonna show you guys what is down there. Oh jeez. Oh yes, you're going on that rock over there. Wait. Jeez, so slippery, sorry. And yeah, this is, I'm gonna be standing there for going to that, the rock. Jeez, man, that's it for that one. You're gonna be jumping out of the water, I think. So probably some swimming pools vibes. And yes, I think that's it for this place. I don't know, it's very small. Because this vlog is very, very long. So we're gonna make it short. And there's no upstairs. I'm gonna find the upstairs, but there is no upstairs going up to this over there. I think there's some secrets. Oh yeah, there's not. So anyways, that's it for this place. I don't know. Probably gonna go upstairs here. Oh! There's Pat. Hold on. Oh, some, okay. This one here is probably some of the staff. We don't want to go there because... Man, this is so good. Traditional cultures about that one. It's probably from the arts. Yeah. This one here. So... that's why I went over here. So this is basically some Spaniards colonized the Philippines, and They called themselves as warriors and fighters and even some. And basically, they're gonna be people are fighting themselves. So, I don't know. But anyways, probably from this place, I'm gonna check it out, the cottage. So I'm gonna explore it right now. Alright guys, finally on the next area. This is the cottage, a resto bar. And we are done currently exploring the culture of Anitos of Capiz nuns. So right now, I think it's time to show you guys the next area is the cottage and resto bar. So this place is probably some, you can just make your own, like your own event there. And basically, for example, you're gonna be swimming, but you need to bring your equipment like lunch and then also some like other things I want to bring. So this is completely this one way it looks like here, but over there on the place it's a house. I don't know about the one small house. Technically we don't know about that one, so we just want to make you guys unknown about this one. So this one here is cottage resto bar. So I guess maybe we can not let it happen there because some people did want to go that way, so I don't want to go that way. And yeah, this one cottage, just you can just make your own. Probably there's, you can just leave it there, and I'm gonna be sure that it's gonna be a very, very good place here to live. So this is what it looks like, guys. So anyways, there's people watching. And currently we just want to overnight it right here if you wanna guys interested about this video. So I'm gonna show you guys to make this video more vlogging content. So hopefully I'm gonna be sure to like show you guys some more content about this one. So you can just over there, you can just buy snacks, and I don't want to be exhausted and then tired because we have still few places that we want to go. And hopefully you guys please watch the video until the end to see some more amazing stuff. And also I'm gonna make sure that this vlog is going to be very, very long, and I don't want to make you guys bored, but please watch all the vlogs. And yeah, there is more, a lot of footage. So anyways, hopefully you guys, we're gonna show you guys even more stuff. Alright guys, it's finally time to leave the first place. So we are done with the first place, which means the edge. So basically the edge is basically a simple exploration. You can just want to take a lunch there, and also some swimming. And also there's a lighthouse over there, but we don't want to go over there right now because we want to actually have a more time to take a second place. So anyways, I hopefully you guys like the first ever first place in Roxas City. So anyway, there is more places they want to be. Hopefully you guys like the second place. And yep, this vlog is going to be very, very good. And like I said, so second place, the ruins. I'm gonna show you guys a sneak peek of the ruins after this clip. So anyways, hopefully you guys enjoy. My arms is not really good, and yep, hopefully you guys enjoy the first ever place in Roxas City, and we're gonna see you guys on the second place. Alright ladies and gents, we are finally arrived at the second place. This is the ruins. So yeah, this is basically a place, it's an abandoned place. And check this out everyone. So it's still blurry there. So there's poor kids, and yep. this is going to be the second place, everyone. So anyways, this place is all about the what we're gonna do is we're gonna go over there walking into the path, and basically we're gonna, oh jeez, and yep, there's a lot of people. So a lot of people are very sad about this one. So basically I don't want to be give some negativity, but we just want to show it's so hard for the people begging for money. There's people around here, any people here, look at the white shirt lens there. Yep, basically this is the people are belong. So sad, depressed, and we're gonna walk over there just to exploring. Oh, why it's so dust. Dang, maybe we're gonna cut the video, and after there we're gonna walking to the path. So I'm maybe gonna see you guys over there. All right guys, this is the what it looks like here. We got an update. We're gonna walking to the path, but be careful, there is a water down there. And what we're gonna do is stepping in the water. Oh, there's okay. I'm gonna maybe completely gonna push it forward. I'm gonna moving it forward. I'm just gonna adjust what it looks like here. It's all too rock. There's a lot of many rocks. Man, this is so great. People are exploring everything. Check this out, everyone. Ah, my arm hurts again. Yeah, this is what it looks like, everyone. Abandoned place where can people live it before. We don't know about the history about this thing, but on the down up there, we just want to go upstairs. Sheesh, check this out. We just want to walk all the way up there. Oh, there's many people there. So maybe we can just go up here, but look at the water. That's rock. Plenty of water right there. It's so chilling and warm and kind of amazing. So amazing. Look at this, everyone. And a lot of pillars looks great there, but some leaves, it looks like really very very great. It's so abandoned place, like someone has been living here before, I think. And yeah, I told you about this one. There is no history about this thing. We don't know about the story of this thing. All right guys, we're finally at the ruins. But today we are going to be showing you guys any of this place, but any information about this place. So we don't have any information, but on this place we're gonna show you guys to walk up on the stairs, which means this way. Why am I gonna go up there? I think it's too far. It looks like definitely temple. A temple like looking like this one, and basically you're gonna walk here. Man, I know it's kind of exercise, but you know, all walk here, bro. My knees are really really tired. Change my clothes. I have an extra t-shirt. two places left. Dude, why is so... Okay, we made it. We thankfully made it. There's people there.
Why?
Okay, this is the ruins where people can be live peacefully and enjoy ourselves. This is the ground. The blossom tree. Check this out, guys. How can we actually leaving this place? This is what it looks like, guys. It's too far. I can walk down. I'm too lazy to walk. And yep, this is definitely down there. Sure, guys, everything on this summit too above. It's too high. I don't know what's that over there, but technically some another place. Maybe we can just go down right now. There's a tree. Man, look at that one. I think I'm gonna zoom that there. All the way to exercise. I just started walking, man. Like this one here. I don't know what's that. Yeah, that's the place. And the blossom trees. Oh man, I wanna go back down there right now, so I'll probably see you guys there. And yeah, I will see you guys there. Alright guys, we're finally leaving the second place. And yeah, once again, we're going to another third place. So third place, I'm having lunch with my friends or the other family. So maybe we can just want to check out some more vlogs. And this vlog is supposed to be doing for us today. So there's gonna be fourth place. It's very very small for the fourth place. So anyways, hopefully you guys enjoy. And yeah, I think this is the ruins. Hopefully I show you guys everything. And this is the place. We're going down. We are leaving right now. Yeah, I think I'm gonna change myself. And yep, I can wait you guys to see you on the third place. See you guys there. Bye. Alright guys, we're finally here at the third place, which is we're going to be eating lunch. So the lunch is finally here, so we're gonna guess. Hopefully you guys like the vlog, and of course we already showed you guys many footage right there, so I can wait you guys on the fourth place. So after that, it's finally done. We're just gonna end the vlog at the home. So anyways, I hopefully you guys enjoy, and yeah, we're gonna start eating lunch. So it's about I'm gonna stay here for many hours right now, and for like chilling it right now. So I hopefully you guys enjoy, and I'm gonna show you guys my lunch. And there we go.
chili squid.
Alright guys, we're finally here at the third place, but before we're gonna have a dinner, I'm gonna show you guys with the shopping mall. This is the SM City Rojas, and yeah, this is my first time exploring this one, and it's basically, it's so amazing right here. Everything, the design, places, it looks great. We don't know actually the rating yet because I'm gonna be experienced for the first time ever at this mall, and yep, they only have 2 floors, unfortunately. So let me just go up to the stairs. So this is the place, everyone. Bang! What it looks like here. Sheesh! Check this out, everyone. I don't know about this everything information because it is the first time exploring this mall. What else do you want to go and see? So let me just check this out first. And yep, I'm gonna basically exploring some more things. So we're gonna check it out some more, like discoveries and some like other clips. Alright guys, so we are done exploring the third place, and I'm gonna show you guys already the clips, but fortunately we didn't stay there for too long and kind of went very very short. So yep, we're on the fourth place, the last. So after that we're going home and then we're just gonna end the vlog. So I hope you guys enjoyed the fourth place. So I'm thinking that's gonna be more bigger. So anyway guys, we will see you guys at the fourth place. Alright guys, finally at the fourth place. So this is going to be the snack time at the beach resort. So anyways, we are going to be, this is the last place I went for the Roxas City. So anyways, I've been made a lot of videos, and also the clips are almost 25-30 clips, and it's gonna be very very amazing. So this total clips is gonna be almost 40 clips, and right now we made a lot of clips like on the first place, second place, third place, and this is the last place. And also we just want to share you guys about this vlog, and some of the vlogs are kind of a bit like messed up, so we just want to make it more seriously. So anyways, some of the videos, I don't know, I'm gonna make sure to implement it all. So this is going to be amazing. This is very long video, and yep, you guys deserve about the 5 years anniversary for my journey in YouTube. And why I made this video, so we just want to talk about my why I made this video, why I made this vlog. And you guys know this is my 5th anniversary part 2, and part 2 of making this special event for my 5 years journey in YouTube.
And yes, guys, you know, we kind of bit very, very serious. We just want to, like, thank you for everyone for watching this, because it's been apart for a while. It's been many, many years. You guys really support and just make some many journey. And also, you guys know I've been doing for YouTube, and I've been learning a lot of new editing and new skills and influencers. For me, I really, really like YouTube. That's why I made those content videos. And look at all the places that I ever part of this journey. So I've been part of gamer, I've been part of vlogger, and 5th anniversary, just been the a lot of years I've been passed on for many, many years right now. So finally, we can just wait you guys to see some more vlogs. So instead, hotel vlog is kind of bit really, really postponed to the next vlog or the future vlogs, probably in some next year. And yep, this is the place, what it looks like right now. We are on the beach resort, and I already made those vlogs like the beach resort. It's probably on the episode 3, so go check it out on the playlist section of Travel Vlog Series. And yes, very currently almost the end of the year. So what we're gonna do about that one, we are going back into episode 1. So because probably, you know guys, actually 2023 is the start, so we just want to make a new series for Travel Vlog. It's still the same. We are going back to episode 1. So anyways, hopefully you guys enjoy that one. So because this year has been a while, and we don't know about the episode 6. So yeah, we don't know about the episodes. We're going back to episode 1, or like continue to episode 6. Probably some, we're gonna be removing the 2022 year. And yeah, we're gonna make it like travel vlog series. So anyways, we are made a lot of this, a lot of stuff, and also we show you guys some like amazing clips. And yeah, my arms are still really hurt, so sorry about the one camera. And yeah guys, thank you guys so much for every you guys support. And we are make a special event for this video. It's been a while. It's for my fans, subscribers, and also the followers in Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok. TikTok is probably the new account, so we just want to make those videos in TikTok very, very soon either. And the second video on TikTok will be soon, so stay tuned everyone. So it's gonna be short. Everything on the TikTok content is very, very short, and we don't have a voice, so I'm gonna using my own voice over TikTok. And probably not me, I'm gonna talking about with the stuff like that. We are going to be doing the automatic voice in TikTok, so stay tuned guys, because we're gonna get some more followers there. And that's how the ways to improve followers in TikTok for gaming content. So anyways, I hopefully you guys enjoy, and this is going to be the last place, and after that we are going back again to my place and then go home, and we're just gonna end the vlog at my home probably. So I hope you guys enjoy, and probably we're gonna share guys some amazing clips of my last place. Completely 4 at four places, we are went over in the city of Roxas. And finally, we are now done exploring four places. And right now, we are going home at my hometown. We're going back to Iloilo City. And right now, we still have 3 hours of road trip going back to my home. So hopefully you guys enjoy all the vlogs and all the clips I show you, but are necessary if you guys like the vlog, and probably you're gonna see what the video of what it looks like there on the past, so you just want to repeat the video. So anyways, hopefully you guys enjoy, and we're gonna see you guys at the hometown.